Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
During the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you'd do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that.
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big. Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmen to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I'd been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military.
I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Ashnaz Thrakatuk, Avrosa Mishra, Ashnaz
history repeats itself. As it's always been said, rule number one. Never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. I must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
Thank you.
think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not going to let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? I've lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
That Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he done. Then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Too quick!
sight that will pierce your mortal.
Today, Sorskins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
I'm ready for death.
I don't care why it was.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place. Split them in half.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the Orcs spotted
us. I told you! The visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.